Window Rock. Made it here. It's not that bigger than the turtle thing, but I don't see what's so great about it. Get up here. Okay, I think it's called Window Rock because of that. Basically, it's a cave that goes through. Let me see how I can get there. You can see through it. The window. Came 0.3 miles to do this. I'm tired. It's a lot of work coming up this hill, man. Let's go see if I can get to the other side of the window. It's getting dark. I better get out of here soon, though. Come on. Where's that? Oh, it's like some stupid power line trail. It's about the other side of the winder. Yep, we're the other side of the winder. People in Alabama talk like that. Yep. Here's Window Rock. Yeah. I just hit my head against the tree. Not really, though. The branch. Well, not really hit it, but just... Okay. Window Rock. There's a path down there. I'm sure animals can come through here if they want. There's really nothing over here. Just a bunch of piles. There's the power line trail up there. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. It's too small for me to fit through. Little kids can have fun up here, though. That's where I was from. That's where I tried to take the picture right there. Hey, yeah. Window Rock. Hey, what up? Glow stick. Stupid. Guess someone's trying to camp out here. Okay, guys. Gotta go that way. Down there, over there. Oh, animal. Yeah, I'll never find it. I gotta get out of here. It's getting late. I don't know if you'll get a fine for parking by the road or what. These are kind of cool hanging things. The vines grow on this tree. Look how tall they are all the way down. All the way down by my feet. What up? Okay. I hope this camera isn't too shaky for you guys. Probably is, though. Hiya! Gotta get the heck out of here. Right. I'm gonna go march that way. And I'm out of here. So we'll see how long it takes me. Okay, bye.